So, everybody knows that jumping is a key element to winning a game of Fall Guys. You can't even qualify half the maps without having to jump. It's practically impossible to win a game without jumping. Well, I'm giving it a try. I'm going to try to beat a game of Fall Guys without jumping. Is it possible? Let's find out. Also, by the way, I have my keyboard settings to have the jump button as minus, so that when I can't like accidentally click the jump button and jump, or ever feel the temptation to. So without further ado, let's get this started. 5 hours to get the win, and about over 40 attempts. So I'd really appreciate it if you'd like and subscribe, share the video with others, because it really helps out my channel, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.